Hey guys, we're playing GTA once again, and I will see you when we get into the game.
Peace.
Peace guys, so we're back for another video as Franklin, you know the usual. Franklin, my boy. He's my dude. Now we're gonna do this Simeon mission. And yeah, so let's go do that. Let's go. Oh, we gotta meet him in the front.
You're a race. What? What? You don't like me because you think that I am an Arab.
Excuse me, that boy, I
am his mentor. I am so proud of you.
What do you mean,
mentor? Don't worry about that.
Okay, so what you got for
James DeSanta? Some kid. He's already late on his payment, but I have this bad feeling that he will do more damage to the car than we can get back from him in the exorbitant interest rate payments, huh? Just go and get it. The house is on Hampstead, off Eclipse. It's an SUV. Some Rockford Hills daddy boy nonsense. Don't worry about it. Try to bring the car back in good condition, huh?
Gotcha, don't worry about it.
It's so good to see you, my boy. Hey, good luck in the law school, huh? So, Mr. Kenneth, where are we at? Financing?
Okay. So, we gotta go and get... James's car? James DeSantis? Is his car? So. Yeah. Let's get over there.
Hey, did you change your mind?
When I discover that you betray me, perhaps. I hear you took the bike for yourself, my employee of the month.
Listen, man, me and Amor, I was gonna get that back to you, dog.
Oh, I am sure. You will get this car off the daddy's boy, and then we talk. Insurance papers say they have a locked garage, so you'll need to gain access from inside the house.
Man, it's never easy with you, is it, Simeon?
Do not talk to me about easy, you thief.
Find a way into the house. Be very, very stealthy. Do not let him see you. Death. He said the garage was locked, didn't he? Let's go, let's go, let's go. let's go, let's go.
Hey, Simeon, I got the ride, man. I'm coming back.
Yeah, if you actually bring the repossession to me this time, I can have it back out on the street before the day is done. If you actually bring the repossession to me this time, I can have it back out on the street. If you actually bring the repossession to me this time, I can have it back out on the street before the day is done.
Who the freak is this?
That's a 9mm semi-automatic pushed against your skull. Don't look around. You just keep driving where you're going.
Hey, come on, man. This was a repo job.
Unlikely, considering my son just got the car. And looking at the way you're going about this, my guess, my finger's on the trigger, dipshit. My guess, you're working a credit fraud.
A credit fraud? Be serious, dude. I just worked the fucking repo.
I appreciate a kid who follows orders without taking responsibility. Yeah, maybe one day we'll have a beer, and I'll explain how the world really works. Who gives you the slip?
A car dealer, dawg, by the name of Simeon Yateri.
So this businessman, he look legit to you?
Look, man, it's just between him and your fucking son.
Don't worry. Me and Mr. Yaterian, we'll work this out.
That the place?
Yeah, this the place, man.
Oh. Drive into it. Right through the fucking window. And fast. I'll put two rounds in the back of your skull and do it myself.
Man, you can't be for real.
I look like a fucking joke to you.
Man, fuck my life, man. Fuck it.
Ram it already.
Man, shit! No! Franklin, what the fuck are you doing? Mr. Simeon, it's not exactly how it looks.
I was Trump big for a job well done. Get out of here, kid.
You mother... I won't be treated like Simeon Yateria doesn't back down from anybody. For crying out loud.
You recognize this car? Huh? Does it look like it's worth $5,000 a month to you?
Whoops, I accidentally skipped it. Well, so you can switch between them. Nice.
Say again? How the fuck were you fired? Man, it was partly all that bullshit you do, and partly the repo's old man making me crash the car into the dealership.
You crazy ass motherfucker in this harness.
Yeah, if you say so.
Where's Michael at? Right down the street. Is that Franklin? Dog, I'll look you up. See you, Mike. should I call you M? Huh? So I'm gonna probably do two missions every episode.
Yeah.
Guys, you better look forward to that. Subscribe to my channel if you're not. Turn on post notifications, please. Because I need more subscribers. If I get 10 subscribers, I will be giving out merchandise to all those people who liked my videos and who commented on my videos. Comment down below if you like it or not. Just say you like it or you don't like it. And just say yes or no in the comments, guys. And then like the video if you like it, and then don't dislike it if you don't. Because I don't really care what your guys' opinions are, but... Well, I do care what your opinions are, but... Yeah, so we're gonna... this is gonna be the new tradition. We're gonna do two missions every episode. And yeah. So... getting to this mission. Michael's. Whoops. Oh, I did skip it.
Let's take Amanda's car.
Hey, Jim. I'm going for a drink.
Dad, shit. I'm in our boat going down the Western Highway. It's been stolen.
What? The yacht's been stolen?
I was trying to sell it. I know you didn't want it sold, but I need money. And they don't want to buy it. They just want to take it. Hiding in the head.
You're insane. All right, I'm coming. For my boat. All righty then. Change of plans. My darling boy is in trouble.
Hey, I'll help you out.
Lesson number one. Don't ever have kids.
Hey, man, look. If I had kids, I don't think no parenting issues would arise over who had boat privileges and who don't. Shit, motherfuckers would be lucky to sit in a bathtub.
Shit, things that desperate, huh?
Nah, but, you know, shit, I was making a point.
Apologizing, self-deprecation. I know it well.
Yeah, man, but shit, where the boat at?
Little shit's been hijacked. They're somewhere on the Western Highway.
Man, ain't you worried?
About my boat? Yeah, I am.
But you can always buy another boat.
Yeah, tell my accountant that.
Man, you can always get credit for one.
But have you come repo it? No, thank you.
All right, homie.
I ain't your homie. I'm someone you want to be.
That's how you try, right?
Okay.
Oh, there. There it is. That's my phone.
Your boat's in a fucking hurry, man.
Yeah, well, we'll catch him.
What we about to do?
I'm gonna get you close, and you're gonna go board that thing.
Alright, man, shit. Fucking, let's move.
Alright, I got a piece in the glove box. They give you shit, I'll take them out.
All that's cool, man. You shoot with one hand and drive it with the other. But my motherfucking concern is, I might miss the jump and fall in fucking traffic.
Come on, come on, come on! Get it! You got four lanes to throw guys at. And the lifeboats, you pricks.
Hey, shoot this motherfucker.
Get away from him. Get your fucking hands off of him. All right, now look for my son.
Dad? Wait, you're the guy from the dealership.
Yeah, and it's a long story, bro. Jimmy! Kid, watch out for the boom! Fuck! Hold on!
Dad! Help! Help!
Ah, too close!
Get over here, man! Let him drop the car! Hey, get over here, man! Fuck!
Ah, this is gonna kill me.
Just a thing.
My boat.
Please stop doing that. Listen, I fucked up, okay? I'm not going to lie. That was a really bad judgment call. But shit, Dad, I nearly died. And all you give a shit about is this fucking boat.
No, it's not that. It's...
What the fuck? All we do is scream at each other. No wonder I can't get a job. It's all your fucking fault. Or it's not, but...
Hey, this the place up here. I know this dude, man. His name Howard. He gonna look after me.
All right, take what's in my pocket. A couple thousand bucks. That'll cover it, right? So you sure you're good?
Yeah, I got this.
Let's do it, bro. Mama wants a spoiler.
Still need to get you out for one of the races, Franklin. See if you drive as fast as you talk.
All right, good as new.
I'm gonna take you home now.
It's Franklin, right?
Yeah, Franklin. All the credit for our guy. The home invader. You know what? Call me what you like, man.
Yeah, I mean, sure.
Jimmy, ain't it? Or James?
Jimmy. Or just like, Jizzle?
Nah, man, I'll just stick with Jimmy, homie.
So, what's the deal, man?
Huh?
You and my old man? I see you at the dealership. Then someone steals my whip. And Pop is all like, he's been down there to talk to you guys.
Your Pop's did more than talk.
What'd he do?
Look, man, if he ain't tell you, I ain't gonna tell. But I lost my fucking job, and I thought maybe he could help me find a new one.
Dude, my dad is retired. Like, fully. Like, his only marketable skills are watching TV and daytime drinking.
Man, look, I don't know, homie. He seems okay to me. Shit, he saved your ass.
You saved my ass.
Nah, man. Well, maybe we good together, you know? Like, maybe we can get shit done we couldn't do separate.
If it keeps him out of the house, that's cool by me.
Yeah, well, we'll see.
Look, I'm sorry my dad lost to your job. It's hard out there. Tough. I mean, I'm employmentally challenged at the moment.
Oh, you got fired, dude. Damn, that's rough.
Not fired as such. I didn't get a job.
I've been there, homie. You've been putting your resumes out there, but no one's hiring, huh?
No, I didn't get a job. I've never had a job. It feels like hard work. Life, the days just kind of disappear. Hey, you play Righteous Slaughter? Watch it! Hey, you play Righteous Slaughter?
Nah, not since the first couple.
Okay. we're both unemployed, like, we could run together, you know?
Yeah, I think about it, homie.
Or we could just, like, shop it, you know? Play darts or get our drink on, strip clubs. Come on, dude, I get real crazy.
Yeah, I got your number, shit, I need it, man. Hey, you know what? Man, go easy on your pops, dog, all right?
All right, church.
Exactly, man.
A brother from another mother. I mean, I hope so, because my mom was kind of a skank back in the day. See ya.
Yeah, whatever, homie. Peace.
Okay, guys, so I'm going to end the video there. And I will see you in the next video.